driving around the tri-state.
We are the world-famous WPLJ.
And flipping through the dials may never be quite the same again.
The rumors you've been hearing are true. As hard as it is to believe, WPLJ will be going away on Friday, May 31st.
In a stunning announcement this morning, 95.5 WPLJ told listeners it was going dark after 50 years. Fred Greenspan has been on the sales team for PLJ for 30 of those years.
We're going to miss PLJ tremendously.
Greenspan says when he and his co-workers walked into the studios at 2 Penn Plaza today, the news was stunning. Cumulus Media sold PLJ to Educational Media Foundation, a nonprofit whose stations typically air contemporary Christian music and talk.
But it's a very sad day to see what happened to PLJ, because we never thought that PLJ would really go away. We thought maybe it would get sold, but it wouldn't be sold the way it got sold, which is basically we're no longer a music radio station.
PLJ has been broadcasting in New York since 1971 as a pioneer of the album-oriented rock, or AOR, format. In 1983, the station became more focused on pop music, as well as the popular Scott and Todd in the Morning radio show, which aired from 1991 to 2014. Fans say they will miss one of the most familiar sounds of the city.
It's a very sad day. We love PLJ, as most of New York does, and we all grew up with it in this marketplace, and we're very sad to see it go.
From all of us at 95.5 PLJ, thank you for listening.
PLJ is promising tributes during the back end of this month before the run is over. Live from Madison Square Garden, Henry Rossoff, Pix 11 News.